Drummond, I need you to throw the 24-foot ladder.
Copy, throw the 24-foot ladder.
Yep. Firefighter Drummond, I need a right shoulder pivot.
Right shoulder pivot, copy. Clear bombs, ladder coming down.
All right, continue walking forward. You can see that Firefighter Drummond is right at the balance point, the red marking on the 24-foot ladder. Right shoulder pivot.
Right shoulder pivot, copy. Clear bombs, ladder coming down.
Once again, placing himself one hand high, but the right shoulder is at that balance point. Stick and stadium raise.
Stick, stadium raise. Clear bombs. Ladder high, stadium fly.
Firefighter Drummond is demonstrating the assembly raise. It's a vertical raise. He's able to balance the 24-foot ladder in a vertical position. Okay, retract the fly, bring it back down. I want a left shoulder carry.
Retract the fly, left shoulder carry, copy. Good, come on!
Firefighter Drummond, I'll need a left shoulder pivot.
Left shoulder pivot, copy. Go behind, coming down. Ladder coming through.
Proceed forward to the end and give me another left shoulder pivot.
Copy, left shoulder pivot.
Demonstrate. Carrying the tip of the ladder. Go ahead and stop and give me another stadium raise.
Stadium raise. Clear bomb, ladder high.
Firefighter stadium Drummond
five,
secures five, the ladder with his five. Left foot. Retracting the fly, pulling down.
Dog stop.
And balancing it in a vertical position. Go ahead and retract the fly, bring it back down, and I want you to make a right shoulder walkthrough.
Right shoulder walk through, copy. Reject the fly, because your nose, I'll
come up. Firefighter Drummond unlocks the fly section, releasing the dogs and placing the fly back in the bed section.
Ladder coming through.
Stick. Firefighter Drummond throws the ladder with his right hand and receives on his left shoulder. At the end, we'll have you throw it with your left and receive it on your right for a left shoulder walkthrough.
Copy, left shoulder walk.
Firefighter Drummond, once you get to the middle, I want you to place the ladder back on the ground.
Copy, place the ladder back on the ground. Ladder coming down, I'm clear!
Firefighter Drummond checks behind himself as he lowers the ladder from the balance point to the end, beams the ladder, and secures it onto the pavement.
Let's go! Come on!
Good job, Dakota. Good job. Look at that. That's awesome.
Guys, run climb, sir.
Good job.
Firefighter will beam the roof ladder and open the roof ladder hooks. Firefighter will now raise the roof ladder up against the 24-foot ladder and angle the roof ladder against the 24-foot ladder at an angle. Firefighter will now ascend the 24-foot ladder and stop between the third and fourth rung on the roof ladder and shoulder it. Firefighter will now proceed up the 24-foot ladder to the roof's edge. It's important here that the firefighter does not step on the rung above the roof eave. The firefighter will now advance the roof ladder along the roof to where the hooks go over the peak of the roof, securing the roof ladder. Firefighter will now come down off of the 24-foot ladder. The firefighter foot in the ladder will tell the firefighter coming down how many rungs left to the ground. The firefighter is now preparing to go up on the roof to ventilate the structure. Prior to going up on the roof, the firefighter will don his SCBA mask and go on air. Firefighter will retrieve the rubbish hook or sounding tool from his partner. He is clipped and is now on air breathing. As he ascends the roof line, firefighters checking conditions of the roof and smoke conditions too as well. The firefighter will reach through the beam of the ladder in between the rungs and sound the roof. After sounding the roof is safe to climb onto the roof through the roof ladder. In this particular skill set, we're no longer climbing on top of the roof of the old burn building. Firefighter will come down as his partner is calling out how many rungs left to the ground. Next, the firefighter will remove the roof ladder off of the old burn building. The firefighter ascends the 24-foot ladder while his partner foots the base of the ladder with his foot. The firefighter reaches through between the beams and the rung, securing himself, and now will remove the roof ladder off of the building. As a firefighter approaches the midpoint of the ladder, just above the midpoint, the firefighter will put his arm in between the fourth and fifth rung. As the firefighter is coming down the 24-foot ladder, his partner is calling out the number of feet to the ground for the roof ladder. Firefighter will now secure the roof ladder with the hooks away at an angle against the 24-foot ladder and will now descend down to the ground level.